Just another example of why men should not compete against women, especially in contact sports. God bless you. Catch you on the next one.